Warning, this film contains strong language and flashing images. Viewer discretion is advised.
Many of you go to shows and concerts and know what goes on in front of the stage. But what most of you don't know is what goes on behind the scenes. So the sound, the lighting, the stage crew. In this film, I will take you behind the scenes and show you exactly what we do.
Super.
Rehearsals are an essential part of all shows and events. These enable us to iron out any problems we have with the sound, the lighting, the stage, the sets and the positions of the performers. The tech rehearsals for this show were fairly straightforward, as was the concert itself. Minor adjustments such as the lighting were changed on the fly. A small problem with the on-stage monitors occurred during sound checks but was quickly resolved.
What one's that coming out, James? Is that coming out of stage?
Front of house, that's your front monitors.
Yeah, that was white up.
That's your front monitor.
Don't eat them just yet.
Okay, what did you say was right up?
The stage, the on-stage auxiliaries. They might need turned up on the speakers.
Have you turned up?
Put the fast left and right one on.
But
I won't be using
the fast left and right. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That might be one.
Yeah,
how was that?
Shame about the projector.
I've been rolling around, I've been down.
Yeah.
This was the first show back for us after the 6-week summer holidays. Over the holidays we had nothing whatsoever to do with anything technical theatre. So after a long time, without having anything to do with this sort of stuff, putting on such a big show was always going to be a bit of a challenge. But we did it. And the show ran as perfect as it could do, and it looked amazing too.
Do have a tough time whilst they're on the technical crew, and that's not necessarily a tough time emotionally or maybe with each other. It's kind of a toughness that's experienced by everyone that's in that kind of practical troubleshooting and problem solving kind of work. Nothing goes smoothly, really, and you're going to come across bumps and problems and technical faults wherever you go. So I think to introduce the pupils to these issues very early on gives them a better understanding and more of a real life experience than some techs get when they're fresh out of college and university.
Once all the work has been done, we have time to have a break and just relax. During those breaks, we like to have a bit of fun with all the lighting and put it to the test. We do this with all shows and events as a practice run of an average length act before the show starts, so that there is less chance of anything going wrong during the performance.
Let me do movers.
Before I was in TEPCO, I didn't really know what I wanted to be, but now that I've had the chance and experience, I've thought about it and I want to be in the lighting area, because that's where I've mostly been doing my job in my time here.
Setting up for a show starts usually in my head as soon as the title of a show has been selected. I think they're going to be really good. Give them a few more years and they should really know their stuff.
you know, this school now has moving heads, moving headlights. This school obviously has, you know, steel deck staging, and the kit that they have the chance to use is phenomenal. It's extraordinary, given that we're in a secondary school in Leigh Park. Not that we should make that sound like a bad thing. It's just not expected. You know, this is industry, effectively industry standard equipment, and they're learning with it, and it's brilliant because they know how it works, or they will at least know how it works. So, yeah, there's lots of potential there. And
I think the best part of being in tech crew is learning new skills. I think the skills that you can learn at team building is the main one, but also you can learn how the setup works, how the show runs, and how to take it all down safely and quickly.
I think my favourite part of setting up for a show is when you walk into an empty space. It's daunting, but it's exciting at the same time. And that's the thing, because, you know, you have, say, 2 days, and it's not 2 full days, it's 2 school working days, 9 till 4 at the weekend. So you've got 14 hours to get that empty space turned into a theatre. And sometimes some of the spaces we go into, they are, you know, gymnasiums and sports halls and all sorts of things like that. And we have this set amount of time to turn this empty room into a place where a public performance is going to take place. So that's the lights, it's the set, it's the PA, it's the technical rehearsals, it's putting out the chairs, making sure that everybody is healthy and safe. And then obviously we get the cast in and we do the full dress rehearsals. And for me, that little tingle starts the moment we walk through the door of that empty room.
Things go wrong in this area of work, and sometimes we all have little moments where everybody finds funny. Let's have a look at some of these moments.
Bloopers. Welcome to the bloopers.
Well done.
Preferably black.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know what? I don't think we've ever done such a crap getting. And we're videoing this one.
What is your favourite part of setting up for a show?
The strike.
Many of you know. Fucking hell.
There's somebody at the door.
Yeah.
Okay.
In that case, we won't go completely dead because we need to see what's going on. Can we just... Jesus!
That's trash. That's what happens.
Okay.
The game was up quite high on that.
Yes! It's coming out the monitors, all right.
Answer the fucking question!
Let me just come in.
Please put this in. Please don't.
Just answer! Why are you making me answer?
Been part of the tech team for about 3 years, and I started when I was fuck.
In this film, I'm going to take you behind the scenes, so you get the inside view of everything that goes on behind the scenes.
And we are recording. I'm going to have to start squeaking this chair, it just doesn't sound right.
I think the best part of in the tech crew.
That's it for this show. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I've given you the insight of how we work in the backstage area of technical theatre.
Do everything it takes. Go till my body breaks. My blood, my sweat, your tears. I'll be running this show for years. I'm burning like the sun.